Guys, I often get the question, what happens if I feel worse after an adjustment? The reality is it's very similar to getting braces put on or perhaps going back to the gym after not going to the gym in a long time. So those subluxations, those fixations, those areas in your spine that are stuck, many times and in many occasions, they've been stuck for weeks, months, and even years. In fact, I've adjusted patients who've never been adjusted in 60 years of life, right? And so you can imagine that that's been stuck in all the muscles and ligaments and tendons that are attached to it have been in that same bad male position for a long period of time. So when we go to start correcting that, to take stress off the nervous system so your body can heal better, on occasion, you might feel a little worse after an adjustment. This is not just for new patients. In fact, we find I've had patients here that have been adjusted over 500 times, and they still may, after a long weekend or after a week off or a vacation, after their first adjustment, they may feel quote unquote worse after the adjustment. Because during that time off, that spine is settled or been shifted into a bad position, which creates, again, more stress and more damage and more harm to that person. And so we know, just like braces correcting teeth, we're going for a goal of getting stress off that nervous system. Just like going to the gym, we know that those first few times are gonna be maybe uncomfortable, you know, it takes some mental pushing, but we know that it's still overall gonna be better for us in the long haul. So when is an appropriate time to actually call your chiropractor after an adjustment that you feel is, man, oh, I'm just feeling worse, right? So one is maybe when you're feeling really dizzy. Number two is that you start maybe getting some numbness tingling into an extremity that wasn't there before. The reality is many times what we found is, and what we can kind of like stop this before it happens, is if you're a new patient here in our office and you get your first adjustment, either one, I'm gonna see you the next day, or two, you're gonna get a call from me in the next 24 hours. And this is really important because I want to see how your body is going to respond to the adjustment so we can use more or less force in order to take as much stress off that nervous system, right? And quite frankly, this is why you're on a plan, right? Because again, our habits make us, and it's essential that we keep up with the positive things that are getting us to our goals, right? Not abandon the things that are moving us in the right direction. My name is Dr. Joe Utash, Wellness Key Chiropractic. Again, answering some common questions that patients ask.